What is up and welcome back to the channel. I am so excited to be doing today's look. We're doing one of Disney's iconic villains, and that is Cruella de Vil. For those of you that know nothing and are just absolutely clueless as to who this character is, it's okay. Here is just a little bit of background information. She stars in the Disney film 101 Dalmatians. The storyline is based in London, and she's a London heiress who is in the fashion industry and steals the puppies for their fur. That is just a really quick rundown, breakdown of where Cruella de Vil is. I'm so excited to jump into today's makeup. I did some research and a lot of people did the really high arched brows and it just looks very cartoonish, but I really wanted to elevate her look because she is so iconic. So we're doing something very glam today. Before we get started, I did want to mention that, of course, I have my base done, and these red contacts are from Unico Eye, and they are in the style Mystery Red. You guys can find the links and all the information to the contacts down below in my description box. I'm gonna go ahead and do one eye off camera, and then I'll be right back for all the fun. All right, you guys, so this is the look that I came up with, and it's kind of like your classic smoky eye, but just a little bit more dramatic. So to get things started, I will be using the KVD 24 Super Brow Pomade in the shade Graphite, and this is basically just a black pomade, or like if you have a black gel liner, that will work as well. So I'm going to start putting down the black base, and you want to kind of work a little quickly because it does dry down, and once it's dry, it's not going to go anywhere. So speed is definitely the name of the game for this one. So I'm just going back in with a little bit more to bring this black further up. So now I'm taking a brush that has no product on it to go ahead and sort of soften up this line that we have going on and all of the edges. Now dipping into the Huda Nude Rich palette, I'm taking the deepest shade in this palette, and I'm just going to go right on the edge of this black, and we're gonna blend everything out. I'm gonna go ahead and take a lighter berry toned shade, and we're going right over this blend. I'm gonna go ahead and line my lower lash line with the Pixie eyeliner in the shade Black Noir. So I'm taking the shade 101 from the Disney Villains palette from ColourPop, and I think this is so cute because 101, I'm pretty sure, stands for 101 Dalmatians. Taking this shade to smoke out the lower lash line. Going back to that lighter berry toned shade, I'm also running that along the lower lash line. Now it's time for some glitz and glam. So for that shimmer, I'm taking the shade Facile. I'm gonna be keeping this shade centered, but I'm gonna bring it up pretty high. I'll also be taking the shade Diablo. I'm gonna keep this even more focused in the center. So that's pretty much it for the eyes. I'm gonna wrap up everything else off camera. But for lashes, I will be taking Luxe Lashes in the style Berlin. And I will be right back so we can snatch up the rest of this villain. All right, all right, all right. In order to finish up this look, we're gonna bronze, blush, glow a little bit, do the lipstick, the whole nine yards. And the first thing I'm gonna do is bronze, of course. I'm taking my handy dandy Milani bronzer in the shade Sun Drenched. So I'm not sure how many people actually know this. I was doing a little bit of research on Cruella, and like the whole reason why she wanted to steal the puppies was that she noticed the older the animal, the more coarse and like hard the fur was, and it wasn't selling to her customers. So she realized, you know, the younger the animal, the softer the fur, and that's what people wanted to buy. So that is why she was stealing puppies. For blush today, I will be taking the LMR Cosmetics Blush Trio palette, and I'll be taking the shade Deserted. I'm also not sure how many people noticed that Cruella de Vil, the way you spell it, is like if you split the word devil apart, D-E-D-E, and Vil, V-I-L. Cruella de Vil, really, right? Like, So it is time to glow, and I cannot resist. I really have been loving the illuminator from MAC. So we're just going to pop this in our highest point. So it is definitely time for lips, and she has always been known for this iconic red. I'm gonna lightly line my lips with the Scorpio lip liner from Juvia's Place. And I'm taking the liquid lipstick from Beauty Bakery in the shade Mon Cherie. It's like a really bright red, like Honey, it's red. Oh, wow, wow, wow. We are almost done. There are just two finishing touches left. And of course, we cannot forget the red glove that she is also known for wearing. Really happy with the way everything's been turning out. It looks so good. Also, we need her cigarette holder. Cruella De Vil is here. She has arrived. She's in the building, okay? So I had a lot of fun creating this look for you guys today, sharing a little bit of backstory on this iconic Disney villain. I must say that this glammed up version of Cruella definitely hit the spot. I want to thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you liked today's video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to drop some comments down below. Is this a character you're willing to try this spooky season? Did you enjoy seeing this glammed up version of Cruella De Vil? I know you know it's coming, right? Like, hopefully I tickled your urge. Hopefully you fell in love with what you saw today and you really liked this look enough to go ahead and click that subscribe button. And if you want to be part of the notification gang, the notification squad, go ahead and also click that bell button so you're notified every single time I upload. Yeah, so that is all for now. So I will see you beautiful and amazing people in the next video. Toodaloo.